Welcome to Rainbow Network Media. Please kindly subscribe to this channel for interesting news. Thank you all for listening. The Arewa Youth Consultative Forum has vowed to ensure the northern part of the country produces the next president in 2023. The Arewa Youth Consultative Forum National President Yerima Shetima said the North will mobilize people of the region to get their permanent voter's card to vote for a presidential candidate from the region. Speaking with the reporter, Shetima said, since the politics is a game of numbers, the North will mobilize and ensure they produce Nigeria's next president. Counting the call by the Southerners for rotational presidency, Shetima said, the North will produce a youthful and capable president in 2023. He said, we will mobilize our people to get their PVC because democracy is all about numbers, and we will get the numbers that we give us the next president of this country. No going back on it. Southern governors need to bring their heads down and lobby. Let's talk, agree, and bargain, because democracy is all about lobbying, understanding, and respect for one another, not by intimidating anybody. We will push for Nigeria's president from northern extraction. We are not looking for southern presidency the way they are looking for it. We are looking for the president of the country from northern extraction. He will be experienced, youthful, and with capacity and something to offer, and we will build synergy. On the issue of ban on open grazing, the Arewa Consultative Forum National President said the southern governors reserve the right to take such a decision. He, however, charged northern governors to make provisions for herders to return to the north and continue their businesses. Shetima also said northern governors should have laws and that will stop southerners residing in the north involved in negative businesses. The issue of open grazing is a personal issue. So, if at the end of the day, the governor feels they don't want anybody to graze within their territory, then they have the right to do so. But the northern governors will also look into other sectors and businesses owned by southerners and portray negativity to our youth in the north. They should make a law that will stop them. The northern governors also should be courageous enough to produce lands for them so they can bring back their cattle back to the north to do their business, he said. So guys, the Arewa Youth Consultative Forum is saying no going back to the next president. He said the northern people has planned to produce the next president after Buhari. Since they believe that democracy is a game of number. Shetima said, since politics is a game of numbers, the North will mobilize and ensure they produce the next president. So guys, what do you think concerning what the Arewa Youth Consultative Forum National President has just said? Let's know your thoughts about this news. Your advice and your contributions are highly welcome. Please drop your comment at the comment section. And please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more updates. Thank you all for listening.